Bum 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 bum. Okay. Back to the thingy, my watchits. Okay. Parker mission briefing. Alright. Now it's time to finish the last bit of the story mission that'll liberate this sector. Not sector from Mortal Kombat, but this sector. Oh yeah, why not keep the drinking game going? Hi, I'm Katana, the Lightning Cat. YouTube and your favorite idiot. And yeah, I was intentionally sounding like pukes for I mean, why not? It's just so fun. You better not despawn my vehicle with the gun on top. I will be very angry. I won't voice it, or maybe I will. Who the fuck
Thanks
knows?
Thanks to you, we're ready to make our move into Dust. This is gonna be tricky. Mason, we need to create a diversion. There's an EDF sensor field east of Parker. Take out these towers so the enemy can't track our movement. Every soldier in the sector will be on your ass. Keep them busy until we get our people through.
Oh, joy, Rapture. Oh, yeah, I remember. I can't get into the vehicle I wanted because they have this one with special armor.
Mason, stay inside the truck if you want to survive. We reinforced it with armor.
Uh-huh. We're gonna need them solar panels.
The first sensor is down.
Good, you've got the EDF's attention.
Well, the first one may be down, but... I'm leaving a trail of quasi-semi-destruction.
That's the third one.
You're doing great, Mason. Keep it up.
More EDF incoming!
Just give our convoys time to reach Dust.
I have to go back for that one because I have quasi reinforced my OCD. Dude, the armor isn't the only thing they reinforced on this truck. It's just straight up spider card up a hill.
The sensors so they can't
track us. Listen. I'm working on it. Excuse you, car.
I'm getting whipped out here.
Our convoys are moving.
Excuse you, cars. Stop shooting at me with your Gauss rifles. I don't much appreciate it. Hey! I'm gonna tell you about the Gauss rifles in my ass.
Don't let them destroy the truck.
That wasn't my plan.
Excuse me, I have to go back. Excuse you. I'll just roll over the top of you. Crunch. This is not the way I want to go.
Surrender is your only option.
No, it isn't. I could just watch you guys fall from the sky like it's raining men. Hallelujah. Whee! I missed my target. Oh, hey, That was really fun. Stop loading and already have loaded. Thank you very much. Parker has been Liberace'd. Peter Parker? He turned into Liberace? Nobody saw that coming. Aha. Better armor and a better weapon.
Push the EDF out of Parker. But our job isn't finished. The EDF still controls most of the populated areas. We'll need your help to drive them out. The commander wants us to focus on Dust next. If the EDF loses the sector, they lose their main source of income on Mars. Good luck.
Why can't we free Mars? I ran this truck ragged. No, serious. It's close to dying. I managed to wipe out a lot of the sensors. Oh, yeah. EDF artillery base in the sector of I don't know. Still, what? I want to get down here. That's what I want to do. There's three missions for Dust. Okay. Closest one first, then. Wait. There's Salvage. Ah, I still have it. An innate video game driving skill that is slowly rebuilding itself. Propaganda. Oh, look, I ran into somebody. Ah! You run over me! You bitch!
Heads up. EDF convoy headed for Parker. We need to take them out.
I'm terribly sorry. I can't help with that right now. You know, fuck it. Why not? I'll help with that. Car bomb? How did you know? This may have been a bad idea. Okay, I need to go back right there. This is a good idea. Hi, my name is Katana. Lightning Cat. You too, my favorite idiot. You may drink now. I was hoping that that would kind of fill the back of this truck with some scrap. It didn't work. Oops.
No need to worry about that convoy anymore.
That helps us out, Mason.
Yeah, it's, pieces. Same as my truck. Ah, yes, the triumphant return of Spider Car. Wahoo! Up this hill.
We got a tip that someone's moving classified EDF documents nearby. Find the courier and get that info.
Really? It's so close. I could just wipe them out right then and there. Wait, why did I go yellow? I didn't do anything! Stay down. No, it's not all I have. It's only a 20-pound sledge. Hey, you. I want this vehicle. I want it because it's big. And it makes things go crunch. Fuck. Excuse you, I'm just driving, jackass.
The EDF sending orders to attack civilians to officers via courier. Stop that information from getting to them.
Get the alert to green before you start this mission.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm waiting for. These doofuses keep running up on top of me and being annoying. Time to play the waiting game. Maybe it's just my natural chaotic theories. Or just my magnetism to chaos. Who knows?
The miners of Dust are staging a rally at this site. They expect a peaceful demonstration, but the EDF has other plans. Captain Halvard Gunnarsson is in command here. His unit killed 300 settlers in Crecy, so expect deadly force. Stop Gunnarsson and get those workers out alive. If we fight for them, they'll fight for us.
What do I get to drive? That's what I want to know.
The rally's about to start. The coordinates are on your map.
Oh yeah. I get to drive the big thing. Excuse me.
Almost there.
Whoa! Holy shit! God damn it. Let me the fuck up. I have an idea. You might not like it. Okay. truck about to be toast. Yeah, it's toast. Time to restart. I knew I should have gotten that body armor. Okay, it's a new me. It's a new bright and shiny day in the city of dust. Hi, my name is Katana. I'm the Lightning Cat. YouTube and your favorite idiot. You may drink now. Game, you may finish loading now.
The miners are...
Yes, yes. I already know. I'm going to do this.
The rally's about to start. The coordinates are on your map.
Stop shooting at me.
You need to destroy those speakers, Mason.
Exploding barrels, why not? There's more exploding barrels inside! I must! Drive this. Doing a terrible job.
Oh.
Wait, who's hitting me? Just for the hell of it. I'll just stop shooting. But you know, before that happens, and I lost my car. Forgot that one. Lost. I gained a truck. Come on, truck, you can go up this hill. It's even a road and everything. Go.
person is dead.
Well done. These workers have learned an important
lesson
today.
And so is my truck.
The Red Faction is here to fight for them. Together, we'll drive these butchers off our planet.
Can't believe I lost another truck. It's okay. I think I can grab another one. That'll be the end of this one. Like or dislike, subscribe or don't. Use PayPal or Patreon, whichever floats your boat.